Hello everyone, myself C.L. Rathod, Assistant Professor of Department of Mechanical Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today we are going to start a new topic, that is orthographic projection of simple object. Coming to the learning outcomes, at the end of this session, student will be able to draw the orthographic projections of simple object. So this is the simple object which we have selected for the today's lecture. So here we are going to draw the front view of the given object. So problem is given that draw the orthographic view of the given drawing. In that one, first we are interested to draw the front view. And here you can see here, when we see the object, so this is the object. In this one, we are interested to draw the front view, top view and side view. But in this problem, we are interested to draw only the front view. So when we see from the front side, here the x direction is given. So here in this direction, by this direction, we are going to see the front view. And this x direction is given at the left side of the your image. So for that one, we are going to interested to draw the front view in this one. So before going to start this drawing the your orthographic view, here the length is 70 plus 14 and 14. This 14, this is the 70 and this is the 14. So total length is 98. Total length of base of this image is 98 and width is 42. It means height, we are will going to interested to calculate the height. So here height is 20 and 21, and 21 is the radius is given here. So total height is 62, and we are interested to draw the in this one is 98 by 62. So when we see from the front side here, what are the parts which will going to visible from the x direction? So for that one, we are going to hatch the parts. So when we see from the x direction, so from the here, we are going to, from this side, we are going to draw the front view. So for that one, when we see from the x direction, we are going to see this part clearly, this slot. And this slot we are going to see completely. Okay. So now, in order to draw the our diagram, we require the reference line. So for that one, we are going to draw the one reference line. This is the x, y, and this one another line we are going to draw. This is the another one perpendicular to this one. This is the x one and y one. So when we see from this side, so we are interested in the left side. We're going to see the left side here. Our object will be visible in the this direction here. We're going to interested to draw the front view here, and here is the top view, and here is the side view. So now, so first we're going to see here. We are interested to draw this block, complete block, and its base is 98. So we're going to take the 98 mm total. First, we're going to take not total 98 mm. We're going to take first 14 mm. So from this, we're going to draw the 14 mm. This is the 14 mm, and then 70 mm. We're going to leave from this one. So from this 70 mm, here is the 70 mm, and from this one, we're going to take another 14 mm. This 14 mm, we're going to take. So this is the 14 mm. So now, and the block height is 20 mm. So we are going to interested to draw the 20 mm from this. So this is the 20 mm here also, and here also we are going to take the 20 mm. And you can see here the depth of this diagram is given 6 mm. So we are going to take 6 mm is the depth. From this, we are going to take the 6 mm depth on both sides. Here also, we are going to take the 6 mm depth. And then we are going to draw our complete slot. And here you can see here it is symmetric on both sides. So from this one we're going to take one axis line, and total height is 98. So we're going to take symmetry means we're going to take 98 by 2 is 49. So from this one we're going to take 49 mm is the length. So here is the 49, and here we're going to draw the one axis line, and 7 mm this side.
Here we're going to axis we're going to draw the axis line.
Complete the our. So now. From the axis line, you can see this block.
And you can see here, is its total height is,
here you can see,
width is 14
mm.
So for that 21,
we are going to take 7 mm each side from
here, we are going to take 42.
So from this, we are going to take 42. And we are going to complete the our block. So now here, only what we have done here, whatever the parts which is visible when we see from the x direction, we have completed. And now pause the video and think that which part is not visible. I hope you have understood the part which is not visible here. When we see from the front side, we are not going to visible this hole and this hole. Its length is from this side is 24, and it has, because it is symmetry, it has 24 mm both side. So, and its diameter is 12 mm. And another one hole is here is also, it is not visible. Same diameter, that is 12 mm is the diameter is given. And another hole is not visible when we see from the front side in the x direction, that is this hole. That is, its diameter is 20 mm diameter is given. So now what we're going to do here is that, so here from this side we're going to take 24, from here I'm going to take 24 mm. So here is the 24, and from this side also I'm going to take 24 mm. So this is the 24 mm, and then what I have to draw is, I'm going to draw the axis line. So in order to see the whole axis, I'm going to draw the axis line. So this is the axis line we're going to draw. And then 66 mm both side. So from this 6 mm here and another 6 mm here. And in this also, we're going to take the 6 mm both side, its diameter. And the whatever the part which is not visible, so we're going to draw with the help of dotted line. So I'm going to complete this dotted line. So now we have completed these two holes of diameter 12 mm, and another hole is not visible. That is what I have to do. Its diameter is given 12 mm. So I'm going to take 21 mm from this. So here another axis I am going to draw for this diameter of 20 mm. So here also another axis is I am going to draw. And you can see here its diameter is 20 mm. So for that one I have to take 10 mm both upper side and lower side. So here is the 10 mm and here also 10 mm. And for that one, as I said that we have, when we draw the hole, we have to, which is not visible, then we have to draw the dotted line on both sides. So this is the how we are going to complete the our front view. And now we are interested to dimension all the diameter. So here from this, it is the 14 mm. And here also 14 mm. And this length is 70 mm. And its diameter is, this block height is 20 mm, it is given. And from this, it is length is 24 mm, and its length from this base to here is, it is given, here to here is 21, and from here to here is 21, and its diameter, its width is given 14 mm. So from this we will going to draw the 14 mm, and here the depth is given. From this depth we have taken 6 mm, here we have taken the 6 mm depth of cut, and the whole diameter is given, 20 mm, diameter of 20 mm, and here also another hole is given, two holes are given, so its diameter is 12 mm. So this is how we will going to complete the our front view. So these are the references I have taken for this given problem. Engineering Graphics by Sri Thakur Dinesh Singh, Mahalakshmi Publication House. Thank you.